trying to call me. I might have broken up then because I got a phone call. That is not how we play this game. Welcome, everybody. We're back. It's Wednesday. It's Wednesday. We're live. I'm just in a little vibe here. I've got the 66th century. I've got a little tremolo on the guitar. Check it out. You can hear that. Hi from Liverpool. Hey, Liverpool. Would you like to buy electronic guitar? Any suggestion? Oh, would like to buy. Oh, I recommend one of these. I recommend, I'm going to say it. Watch this, everybody. I'm going to say it. I recommend the James Bay Signature Epiphone Century. You can still find them, I think. There was only a limited run. But if you need electric guitar, there's nothing better. How's everybody doing? I hope you're good. Hey, Brazil. Hey, Romania. I saw you up close in Richmond. Wow, what a moment for us both. Hello from Greece. Hey, Greece. There's some Italian flags. That's nice to see. So I've got the red guitar out, and I'm going to do, today, we're going to do another cover. I didn't announce it, I didn't tell you beforehand, but I figured I enjoyed it when we did the Oasis song, and this would be fun to do another cover. This is a cover that I've done many millions of times, I think. I've been doing this cover it's one of the covers I've been doing the longest, is what I'm trying to say. Hey, storming Florida, be safe in Florida where there's storms. Hey, Portland, Oregon. So yeah, I'm gonna do a cover that I've done a lot in the past, and I've done it a lot solo, acoustic, and I've done it a lot with my band. So this hollow body electric guitar is the best combo I guess I can give you of those two versions of the song. It's by a singer-songwriter, a brilliant artist, a legend actually, a young legend, but she's already a legend if you ask me. Her name is Alicia Keys. This song is one of her best. She's got millions of brilliant ones, but I love this one so much. I love it so much that I'm going to try really hard to remember all the words, and that's love. Here it goes. This is called If I Ain't Got You. Some people live for the fortune, some people live just for the fame, and some people live for the power. Some people live just to play the game. Some people think the physical things define what's within, but I've been there before. That life's a bore so full. The superficial. Some people want it all, and I don't want nothing at all. If it ain't you, baby, if I ain't got you, baby. Some people want diamond rings, some just want everything, but everything, it means nothing if I ain't got you. Some people search all for the fountain, the promise is forever young. Some people need 3 dozen roses, 'cause that's the only way to prove you love them. So hand me the world on a silver platter, and what would it be with no one to share, no one who truly cares for me? Oh, some people, they want it all, I don't want nothing at all. Want everything, and everything, people want diamond rings, and some just want everything, but I ain't. Told you. If I ain't got you, yeah. You with me, baby? Whoa. No, nothing in this world, this wide world. No, it don't mean a thing if I ain't got you with me, baby. No, nothing in this whole wide world. It don't mean a thing if I ain't got you with me. That's how I do it. That's how I do that song. Hey, somebody said, Alicia, where are you? Good shout. Where is she? Yeah, so that's how I do If I Ain't Got You. Now, there's a lot going on there, and I realised two things. One, I didn't show you my my hands while I was doing it, so I'm going to spin round now and sort of show you, give you a look at what I've been doing, what I do when I play that song. But also, yeah, it's kind of a complicated situation, I guess, particularly for the beginner folk. But don't get afraid, don't get scared that it might be a bit busy. There are ways around it. The basics, let me tell you from the top, are that this is another case where I have my guitar tuned down. It looks like I'm playing this in F, so I'll talk about it as if I'm playing in F. It sort of starts on an F bar chord. There's a lot of bar chords in here, folks. We're going to get our thumb, like wrapping our thumb around the fretboard and everything. But yeah, this is, it's dropped down a whole step. So instead of E, A, D, G, B, E, the strings go D, G, C, F, A, D. I have to remember that. Like every week it takes me a second to get that right. My sort of musical maths is nowhere. But I do my best. So that's how it, that's how they all kind of lay out. That's how the strings are tuned. And it looks like I'm playing it in F. So it starts with this kind of F bar chord, and I do this thing at the start where I do like an F sus. So a simple way to do it would be, or, oh wait, hold up. So it goes like one, it's a swung sort of waltz thing, it's in sort of 6/8, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Some people live, starts on that F bar chord, or you can just count it in and go 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3, and in. Some people live for the fortune. I call the chords out. I do them as bar chords, like I say, but there's other ways to do them. This goes F and then D minor, so F. Some people live for the fortune. G minor. Some people live just for the fame. C. And then you do C7. So you know a normal C chord, you got your floating pinky finger here, it can go third fret on our good friend the G string. So it takes it from being a normal C to being a C dominant 7. Sounds kind of great. Some people live for the fortune. Some people live, G minor there. Some people live just for the fame. And remember that G minor, just to break it down, so your F is like all across the first fret, you bar across the first fret, and then you got third finger on the third fret on the A string, pinky finger on the third fret on the D string, middle finger on the second fret on the G, and the rest of it is barred on the first fret. by your first finger. The second chord, D minor. It's the same kind of shape, except you go, you bar across the fifth fret, forget the low E string, which is currently tuned as a D, because they're all tuned down a step. Forget that. So it's fifth fret, barring your first finger across the fifth fret. It's fifth fret on the A string with your first finger. Third finger goes on the seventh fret on the D. Pinky finger, seventh fret on the G. Middle finger, sixth fret. I got there eventually. Sixth fret on the B string. G minor. I'll call these out now and then we'll sort of remember them and go back to them throughout the song. There's only really sort of two sections in this song anyway. Which keeps it nice and chill and easy. And then your third chord is G minor. And that's your barring across the third fret with your first finger, this guy here. Don't worry about your middle finger, he doesn't need to do anything. Your third finger is on the fifth fret on the A string. Pinky finger is on the fifth fret on the D string. And it's a minor chord, so it's straight up like that. And then a C. C is just sort of simple like that. We've seen a C chord before, and then you turn it into a C7 by putting your middle finger, you're putting your pinky finger on the G on the third fret. So that's the verse. Some people live for a fortune, some people live just for the fame. Check this out, this is pretty nuts. This is gonna take a second for everybody, but roll with me. Some people, whatever the words are, da da da. That's a fantastic chord. I just take what I'm doing on the low E there and what I'm doing on the D string with my first finger and my pinky finger. I leave everything else where it is. We're on that F chord that started the song. But I move my first finger and my pinky finger one fret up. So then you're just playing the low E, second fret, third fret on the A, fourth fret on the D, second fret on the G. Just play those bottom four strings. Some people live for the power. I don't even know the name of that chord, but it sounds great. G minor. Some people live just to play the game. C. Now we're gonna move up through a few chords. We go, some people think. F to G minor. The physical things. A minor. Hey, Kevin Garrett, you're a brilliant man. Some people think that the physical things. This pre-chorus is just F, G minor, A minor, G minor. F, G minor, A minor, G minor. Simple line. Some people think that the physical things define what's within, but I've been there before. That life's a bore so full of the superficial. And then we sit on that A minor there for a second and we get ready to go up to a B flat major chord. Some people want it all. And the chorus starts on a B flat, which is also known in Nashville as the four chord. Some people want it all, but I don't want nothing at all. Down to A minor. If it ain't you, babe. Down to G minor. If I ain't got you, babe. Down to F. And then we climb back up. Those were just living in the chorus in those four chords. Some people want diamond rings. B flat. But I don't. Some just want everything. But everything means nothing if I ain't got a you. And then we're back round. Some people search for the fountain. Promises forever young. And I do this fancy chord here. And that, just so you know, if you want to play it. First finger on the 8th fret, low E string. Mute the A string. Middle finger on the 2nd fret on the D string. And then check this out. 3rd finger on the 9th fret on the G string. And then it's like a dominant 7 sharp 5. Whoa, I'm getting all weird and musical. And then your pinky finger goes on the B string on the 9th fret as well. And mute that high E as well. Some people search for the fountain. The promise is forever young. Some people need 3 dozen roses. Is that that movie again? The G minor. Cause that's the only way to prove you love them. So hand me the world on a silver platter. What else would it be? With no one to share, no one who truly cares for me. Oh, some people they want it all, and I don't want nothing at all. If it ain't you, babe, if I ain't got you, babe. Some people want diamond rings, some just want everything. Everything, it means nothing if I ain't got you. Some people they want it all, and I don't want nothing at all. Oh, if it ain't,
whatever the words are,
if I ain't got you, baby. Some people want diamond rings, and some just want everything. But everything, it means nothing if I ain't got you.
Now do a little solo. Which starts on that B flat. Song, I just cycle those chords.
Oh, yeah, oh, no, no, oh, no, no, yeah,
This bit's always fun. Live, I've done it with a few different great guitar players and singers. I remember in 2015, there's a version that I did at Brixton Academy in London, where the incredible Jack Garrett came up and joined me on stage. If you don't know Jack's music, go check it out. I'm sure you do. He's just putting a load of new music out right now. It's incredible. But it was really fun to have him, because that guy can play and sing. Play and sing. Then my extremely good friend David Ryan Harris has I've had the pleasure of playing this song a few times with him. He toured with us in 2018. I remember we did it together at the end of 2016, a hotel cafe, the Great Hotel Cafe in LA. That was a fun night.
Oh, nothing means a thing. No, nothing means a thing if I ain't got. This song's good for that. And I recommend you check it out. There's a whole lot of versions of me doing it on YouTube in many different ways. But it was fun to do another cover. I still got some songs of mine to do that I can do. And there's still a whole lot of covers I could do. But if nothing else, it's very nice to see you all. And I'll see you on Friday when we'll do something new. I'm not sure what. I guess I'm kind of playing you out now, or playing me out, I don't know. I hope you're well. I hope you're hanging out with people and you know, calling friends, if that's all you can do. And this is still awesome. I really enjoy doing this. It's nice to see you and be with you. I'll bring you some new stuff soon at some point, you know, some new surprises. Maybe even some more music. But until then, stay safe. Stay well. Stay socially distanced. Stay hydrated. Sending you loads of love as always. See you later.